We came to Texas to take advantage of the great opportunity to work in Disaster City.
There's stuff here that's constructed that we couldn't do at home, and it's all here. Any kind of scenario that there is can happen here.
Disaster City is one of the largest emergency response training facilities in the world. We pride ourselves on having the ability to replicate any disaster, whether it be man-made or natural.
Thought it'd be a really good opportunity to come into this environment and this sort of weather conditions as well, and to extend the limit of their training.
It's a big area, it's quite good organized, and we are happy to be here and get the training here.
7 years ago when I came the first time, I was blown away, and it was really, really impressive. The facilities, the professionalism, and the level of teaching from the instructors. It's nice to see they haven't stayed still. They've increased the amount of activities you can do, and they've increased, obviously, the working potential for all the teams that come over.
I think it's a good opportunity for teams to come here and train and see how the guys here are working, actually. Yeah.
Just the scale and the range of training scenarios, much more diverse than I anticipated, yeah.
We're learning from different people, different equipment, different technique, different language.
There were several victims trapped. We had to locate them, and then doing some shoring in tunnels and breaching concrete and cutting steel bars, things like that. We can train and also ask advice of somebody who is more skilled in that kind of work.
You can learn a lot of things from others, how they managing shoring and how they breach in and how they will make a solution on the problems they found there.
This kind of environment over a long duration is excellent for application training.
This is where the experts are. This is where the people that have done the real life things happening out there. This is the best place to come.
We've increased our knowledge over the 7 years, and when we come here, we find that we're still learning on top of that. So the professionalism, the experience, and the willingness to share is still excellent.